The Bollywood industry has made some outstanding movies based on various disorders and diseases. It is heartbreaking to watch the actors play patients dealing with such rare diseases and disorders on screen, making it look very real. But these movies not only make us aware about the diseases, but also help us understand what we need to do and what we shouldn't be doing. So here are 9 best Bollywood movies based on rare disorders and diseases. Pav. Directed by R. Balkin, starring Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan and Vidya Balan, Pav was a movie about a boy suffering from progeria. Balki beautifully captured the emotions of a child who is dealing with progeria and what he has to go through and what his parents have to go through. Tare Zameen Par. Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan made his directorial debut with this masterpiece of a movie. Written by Amol Gupte, the movie showcased a child suffering from dyslexia and how every child has to go through the dilemma of dealing with parents and the schooling system. The movie was an official entry for Academy Awards Best Foreign Film 2009. Gajni. Another blockbuster by Aamir Khan, the movie was an official remake of the South movie with the same title. The movie was about a man who suffers from anterograde amnesia after he suffers from an accident. Aamir made a complete physical transformation for his role and won accolades from both the critics and the audience. Black. The Sanjay Leela Bhansali directed movie starred Rani Mukherjee and Amitabh Bachchan in lead roles and highlighted not only one but two human disorders. The movie showed a girl who is blind and deaf and how her teacher helps her to read and write, who later suffers from Alzheimer's disease. Both Rani and Senior Bachchan were absolutely brilliant in the movie. My Name is Khan. Directed by Karan Johar, the movie is set in the aftermath of 9/11 attacks and gives us a glimpse of the adversaries that innocent Muslims living there went through after it. But along with a social message, the movie also showcased the lead Shah Rukh Khan suffering from Asperger's syndrome, making the movie all the more special. Guzarish. Another Sanjay Leela Bhansali directorial, the movie was about a former magician who goes quadriplegic, paralyzed from the neck down after an accident, and decides to file a petition in court for taking his own life. One of Hrithik's best performances, the movie dealt with the whole idea of euthanasia or mercy killing. Karthik Calling Karthik. The psychological thriller directed by Vijay Lalwani dealt with a rare medical problem of schizophrenia. Farhan Akhtar was truly amazing in the movie, who is haunted by a caller who has the same voice as his. Later, he finds out that it's his own schizophrenia that's been calling him. Hitchki. After a brief sabbatical, actress Rani Mukherjee made her comeback with an amazing film. The movie was about an aspiring teacher who suffers from Tourette syndrome and who must prove herself by educating a group of underprivileged students. The movie was adapted from Brad Cohen's autobiography, Front of the Class, How Tourette Syndrome Made Me the Teacher I Never Had. Barfi. Directed by Anurag Basu, Barfi was a cute love story between a mute and a deaf boy and an autistic girl. Played by Ranbir Kapoor and Priyanka Chopra, the movie shows us the world through the life of an autistic person with a touch of some light-hearted humor throughout the movie.